Beeps here, buddy. Come on. We pulled crazier stunts than this. Happy Beeps.
BB-8, what did I just say about Happy Beeps?
Just for the record, Commander Dameron, I'm with the Groid on this one.
Thank you for your support, General. Within range.
Here goes nothing.
Urgent communique, sir. From Poe Dameron of the Republic Fleet. It's a very good likeness. How is your mother, sir?
Obliterate them!
BB-8, punch it!
He's going for the dreadnought.
All right, take it out the cannons now. Tally, start your approach.
Copy that.
Man, they really went wild with the cannons on this thing, huh?
Nothing like that. It's a tough thing to
do. Why, not patient enough to be Mama Hug? I drew it on white paper as well.
Enough! Prepare to be destroyed!
Here comes the parade!
Evacuation almost complete. Just a little while longer.
The evacuation is complete. You did it, Poe. Now get your squad back here so we can get out of this place.
No, General, we can do this! We have the chance to take out a dreadnought!
Disengage now. That's an order.
Bad connection. Gotta go! Squadron, bring the bombs!
Bombers, keep that tight formation. Fighters, protect the bombers. It's not every day we get a shot at a dreadnought, so let's make this count.
We have them tied on the end of a string.
The mighty Kylo Ren. Take that ridiculous thing off. You're just a child in a mask.
Prepare my ship.
Well done, pal.
Finn naked leaking bag? What?
Finn, buddy! It's so good to see you!
We need to get you dressed. Come on.
Where's Ray?
And one thing at a time, buddy. Let's get you dressed first. We'll find you a jacket and some pants. There's got to be a closet around here or something. Come on, let's get you some clothes that don't leak. What? There's nothing in here. Who took it all?
Tell me. People have a habit of borrowing and not returning here.
If you look around the ship, I'm sure you'll find some spares lying around.
Says here that the last shuttle went out to a cruise with the Dameron. Don't think I know that.
The jacket should be in that wardrobe there. That should do it. All right, now, let's head back to the closet so you can get changed in peace.
Well, I'm dressed, so where now?
All right. We've got to go back to the bridge for a debriefing. We'll get you all caught up while we're there.
Where's Ray?
Huh?
That Snoke ship.
They've tracked us through light speed.
That's impossible.
Follow my lead.
Who's in charge?
Next in command is Vice Admiral Holdo.
Thank you, Commander.
What's our plan?
Stick to your post and follow my orders. What are you doing here?
Just, doing some checks.
Checking the escape pods.
No! This fleet is doomed. I need to warn my friend Ray. If she comes back to it, she's doomed too.
I'm turning you in for desertion.
I wasn't running away. I need to get to my friend and warn her that this ship is doomed.
We can jump to light speed.
They can track us through light speed.
They can track us through light speed?
Yeah, and we're dangerously low on fuel.
Active tracking. Hyperspace tracking is new tech, but the principle must be the same. They're only tracking us from the lead ship.
We gotta speak to Poe.
Even if we got on the Star Destroyer to switch it off, who knows where the breaker room even is?
The guy who used to mop it. If I can get us there.
I can shut their tracker down.
Why would a door be locked behind some target practice?
The only way to ensure everyone is training with their blaster.
You got that look on your face. Tell me, what's going on?
The First Order's only tracking us from one destroyer, the lead one.
So we blow that one up.
I like where your head's at, but no. Sneak on board, disable the tracker. Our fleet escapes before they realize.
How do we sneak the two of you onto Snoke's destroyer?
Find the master codebreaker. You will find him with a red plum bloom on his lapel in the casino on Central Bight.
The fleet's only got 18 hours of fuel left. We gotta hurry.
I'll be here to jump us to light speed.
Canto Bight on Cantonica.
Great. You know where that is?
Yeah. Let's grab a pod from the hangar.
You're not gonna zap me this time, right?
I'm not ready to joke about that yet.
Thank you.
You sure we can park here?
Don't get distracted. Remember, the Master Codebreaker will be wearing a red plum blue.
Sounds like the kind of guy who'd hang out in that fancy building of his.
Lighthouse on the beach gives me the...
This is so much fun. We have nothing like it on my home planet.
I don't even want to go to the private party. A red plum bloom? I mean, that's so last cycle. It's a crime that he thinks he looks good with it.
To talk my way into the Codebreaker's private party, but I couldn't understand a word the guard said. Woo!
Chuba de Naga. Chispa Bukupa.
A red plum bloom.
The Master Codebreaker.
Yep, those are the shuttle parkers.
All right, you two are under arrest for parking violation 2017.
Ugh!
Without a codebreaker to sneak into Snoke's Star Destroyer, what do we do?
I don't know. Unless you got a thief in your pocket.
I can do it.
What?
Me and the First Order codage. Go way back.
Did he just...
There. If we can get that cover up, we can escape through the sewer.
Oh, we don't have our grapples.
We're gonna have to get them back from the guard room.
The alarm. If we set it off, the guards will have to come investigate.
That'll draw them out their room for sure. This isn't gonna work with just us two. Someone or something needs to sit on this switch.
Now, let's get to that guard room. Okay, it's in here somewhere.
Are they maintenance guards? They're prisoners, you moonmilker! Call for backup there!
Great! Looks like our stuff is locked behind that port.
We just need to disable that power generator,
Destroy it.
Whatever. whoever gets us our stuff back.
Well, that definitely worked.
It worked a little too well. Look! Prison riot. Just what we need.
That's what I mean. Look, a grapple.
Let's not hang around here longer than we have to.
Will be here any minute. What now?
We're with the resistance.
Mm-hmm. They must have come through here.
Master Skywalker?
I don't want to talk to you.
I'm from the Resistance. Your sister Leia sent me. We need your help. Hello? I'm not taking no for an answer. We'll have to find a way in there.
Please, leave alone. Please, stop following me.
Look, the Resistance have sent me.
Whatever you got to say, I'm not interested.
But Master Skywalker...
Are you always this annoying?
I don't know. Why won't you hear what I have to say?
Look, you seem like a nice kid, but I'm not interested.
Master Skywalker, it's about the First Order. I know you can hear me. It's important, please.
Listen, kid. What's your name?
Ray.
Where you from, Ray?
Nowhere.
No one's from nowhere.
Jakku.
All right, that is pretty much nowhere. Maybe you should go back to nowhere. Look, if you insist on following me, why don't you make yourself useful? I've lost my milk bottle. Go find it and bring it back to me. Thanks, kid. Don't think this means I owe you anything, though.
I know this place.
The original Jedi texts. Why are you here?
Something inside me has always been there. I need someone to show me my place in all this.
No. Three lessons. I will teach you the ways of the Jedi and why they need to end.
Are you ready to start your training?
Sit down. Reach out. Breathe. What do you see?
The island. There's something else beneath the island. A dark place. It's calling me!
Resist it, Ray. You went straight to the dark.
That cave. I need to see what's inside.
Mm.
Skywalker to me. Can you see my surroundings?
You're gonna pay for what you did.
I can't see yours.
You're too late. You lost. I found Skywalker.
Did he tell you what happened? The night I destroyed his temple, he had sensed my power. As he senses yours. And he feared it. You're not alone.
Neither are you. Did you create Kylo Ren?
Leave this island now!
Did you do it?
Stop it!
Luke, I need to know!
What happened?
I thought I could train him. I could pass on my strengths. Snoke had already turned his heart. And he turned on me.
Ben, no!
If I go to him, Ben Solo will turn.
Rey, don't do this.
Hmm.
Then he is our last hope.
I'm ending all of this.
Lost Ben Solo, you did. Lose Rey? We must not.
I have to talk to Ben. I know there's still good in him. I know, Chewie, but I've got to try. You don't have to do this. I feel the conflict in you. It's tearing you apart.
My conscience is clear.
No, you still hurt. I feel it.
You still hurt.
My lord.
Let me get that for you, Mr. Kylo, sir.
Is this what you always wear?
We're meeting the Supreme Leader. I dressed appropriately.
But communicating through the Force? That called for being shirtless?
It caught me by surprise. Enough of this. The Supreme Leader is waiting for us.
I bet he has his shirt on.
Feels like we've been chasing the Resistance forever. Can't we just blow them up or something? I don't get it.
You're in for it now.
Why won't it just work?
Big old battleship, bad wiring. Wired by a shower.
Powers, pal. How about you show some respect for a little thing called manual labor?
Then, when we touched hands, I saw your future. Just the shape of it. You will not bow before Snoke. You'll turn. I'll help you.
I saw something, too. Because of what I saw, I know when the moment comes, you will be the one to turn. You will stand with me, Rey. Confidence maintenance staff, I told them to have this fixed!
Join me, and let's fix it.
I see what you're doing. How about you join me, and we fix it?
Can we just fix it together?
Fine. But you will join me. I saw it.
Oof.
you can explain to the Supreme Leader why you destroyed our kitchen.
What does that mean? Skywalker, and Ben Solo, and me.
You have the spirit of a true Jedi. My worthy apprentice, son of darkness, heir apparent to Lord Vader, fulfill your destiny.
I know what I have to do.
Oh, my God.
Ray, I need you.
The fleet! There's still time to save the fleet!
Ray! I want you to join me. We can rule together and bring a new order to the galaxy.
Don't do this, Ben.
Join me.
Well, we found a code breaker.
You can actually do this, right?
Cloaking our approach, we should be off their scopes.
You sure they can't see us?
We'll be fine. If not, we won't.
We don't look like we're in the First Order. How are we going to reach the room with the tracker switch?
We're going to have to sneak into the laundry room and grab some disguises. It's just off the main corridor. Come on, there's a trooper in that corridor. We have to take him out.
Won't that create a bunch of noise? BB-8, do you think you can make as a distraction?
Well, I guess it's worth a try.
Is there another way?
Thank you.
This is it. The laundry room. We gotta get in fast before any troopers find us out here.
So now we look the part. Where are we going?
This way?
You sure these disguises will work?
We'll be fine. Just look casual. But not too casual.
Hello there, Admiral. Can I get the door for you?
When we get to the room, how long will it take you to get us in?
No time.
Can't believe these disguises worked.
I beg your pardon?
Nothing. Get back to work.
Yes, ma'am.
We're in. I don't believe it! We're in!
Let's get the show on the road.
Hands up! Drop your weapons now!
I got a deal.
Resistance transports have just launched from the cruiser.
Fire at will.
Those transport ships are unarmed, unshielded. We don't stand a chance.
Ho. Ooh. Time to board your transport.
Someone needs to stay behind and pilot the cruiser. May the Force be with you. Always. Mm-hmm.
Dangerous enough. Let's use it to our advantage.
Look at you scurrying like rocks from a sinking ship.
Vassler, you know this ship is actually going down.
Tyler!
Standing under these hanging TIE fighters like that is a health and safety nightmare.
I have the high ground. You'll never reach me from there. Don't try it. I'll squash you like ants.
I don't think.
for long enough.
You're going down with this ship, Basma.
We could get that working again if we had a fuse.
It's a fuse. Let's get that conveyor back online. Oh.
Scum.
There's a shuttle back that way. We've got to go.
BBA.
Let's grab a shuttle and get out of here.
They're trying to escape.
Why aren't we trying to escape?
Just...
We'll find a way across. Trust me.
Convertible ATS. That's awesome!
She took Snoke's escape craft.
Let's finish this.
Long live the Supreme Leader.
What is that?
The Mineral Planet Crate.
That's a rebel base?
Abandoned, but heavily armed.
They're coming. Shut the door.
You're not dead!
Is this all that's left?
Buddy! Oh, I'm so glad to see you!
Use whatever power we've got left to broadcast a distress signal to the Outer Rim.
I've received an update since you last checked in, you know.
What can we do to help?
We need to get a distress signal out to our allies in the Outer Rim. If they're gonna help us, it's now or never. Can you fix up that old radar dish? It's pretty bent out of shape.
You got it.
BBA, give these guys a hand. I need a plan on how we're gonna defend them.
We gotta get this distress signal out quick, but the dish has got no power, and it's facing the wrong way. Could you help us out? I guess we can spare the power supply from that one. It's not doing much anyway. Now we've got it turned on. Do you know how this thing works? I left the manual back on the Radis. Hey, looks like we got it up and running. Good job. But the dish itself is a bit broken. You think you could get on the roof and fix it?
guess you aren't able to reach the dish, BB-8.
Is there anything around here we can use to give him a boost?
Signal is being transmitted. Imagine if no one responds. Sure they will. I'm not worried.
Finn, come up here. You're gonna want to see this.
We gotta take out that cannon.
Just glad you're here. At the end.
Skywalker's doing this so we can survive.
Follow me.
Say you forgive me to save my soul.
No.
There has to be a natural opening that's not on any of the maps.
No, it's gone.
Find another way around. You know which direction you're heading in.
Not in the best condition.
What? Build a new drill bit, replace the battery. We could have known.
Yeah, right. Everything under control.
Yeah, I'm in charge, right? Nothing to worry about. Yeah.
Off.
good as new. You wouldn't say new.
I failed you, man. I'm sorry.
I'm sure you are.
The master of the Knights of Ren can't hit a tired old man.
Stop playing games. Again, fire!
Of course, Supreme Leader.
It's gonna be okay, Rose. I promise.
Don't think she can hear you, friend.
No. No, no!
This is getting you nowhere, Ben.
I'll end this soon enough. You'll see. Down. No matter. I'll beat you eventually. How? What's going on?
The rebellion is reborn today. The war is just beginning, and I will not be the last Jedi. I thought I'd taught you.
Hello?
We're so close.
They must be in here.
Strike me down in anger and I'll always be with you, just like your father.
Not now.
Go away. Just come back later.
Thank you.
No.
See you around, kid.
No!
Luke is gone. I felt it.
Ow. I felt it too.
How do we build a rebellion from this?
We have everything we need. Right here.
Doctor, now!